band. They learned today they've been invited to appear in the 137th Rose Bowl Parade in January. That'll be the seventh band from South Carolina to appear in the Rose Bowl Parade and the first from the Palmetto State in the last 20 years. Congratulations.
That's so exciting.
That's good news. Hey, we've got more on the weather when we come back.